I had to come into the back door. Do flooring. Pretty much of a dip right in there, it's hard to say. And here's the front of the house. I'm gonna be daring and see what's behind this door. Oh, side porch area. It's not quite popcorn, but this property abuts Carolina Day School property. That building off of the backyard is the Key School. It is a very expensive school for kids with dyslexia and other learning challenges. Oh. If y'all don't mind, I'm not gonna go upstairs. But that school, when my daughters were there, almost, it wasn't 20 years ago, but pretty close to. It was 22 grand a child. So there's definitely some floor. You know, you gotta get in that crawl space and see what's going on with the floor. Nice. But you know what? I didn't go upstairs and I'm not going downstairs either. Great space. It needs a lot of renovation.